I was kind of mad at me, aren't you, boy? I know you know who I am because you're not mean to me, but you're kind of mean to me.
Why are you so mad? Why won't you let me love you? I'm my boy. I didn't do it to you, Mo.
I didn't leave on purpose, Mo.
He's hot too.
The garden almost pretty much died while I was gone. Ugh. Like, what's going on here? Like, it's forest. This fell over. No, he's so dry. He's so dry. Ooh. How did you get taller? So bent now. Dang. Looks like the Calamondin is alive. Well, I don't even recognize you. Holy cow. What happened to you? Oh my goodness. What even are you? What the heck? That doesn't smell like anything. That is not an herb. You look like thyme. Yep.
Hi, Maggie. Hi, Maggie. Look, you smell thyme. What is that?
You're my little mitten. No wonder everyone likes you more. Still useless. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I like it. My baby.
I got this rock in Edmonton. Sparkly. And then I got this one in Jasper. Super sparkly. Oh man, so sparkly. Oh man, so sparkly. Dang, dang, dang. So sparkly. Dang.
Are you hot, Maggie? Are you toasty and warm and sweaty, Maggie? I guess I'll keep the...
You don't need this.
Maggie? It's too hot for Maggie's? Yeah? Too hot for you?
I had to retire this frame because it got a weird scratch on it. So I had it in my closet, but now I have a frame to put in this painting in. Woot woot woot! I will probably have to trim the mat because it sort of obscures a little bit too much the painting, but sometime I will do that. I'm gonna start live streaming in a second, but I hear landscapers outside. It's gonna be super noisy, eh, Maggie? It's gonna be too noisy. It stinks like gasoline, Maggie. It's like... You're so cute. You're gonna fall off, Maggie. You're losing your bed, Maggie. I mean, I'm currently obsessing over palettes right now. Because right now I just used the lid from the core, which is fine. It just means that
like when I'm done with it, you know, I can't put it away. I have to leave it wet somewhere, which is annoying if the cats jump up on things or if I knock it down because my shelf gets kind of, you know, it's just not great and it's hard to travel with. So I usually take my Cotmans with me if I go anywhere, which is not a bad thing. I mean, really, because when else am I going to use these? This is kind of like the perfect little palette, right? So I got all this, oh, it's so dirty. So I got all this space for mixing puddles and blah, blah, blah. I think two of these is actually some other brand. I mean, in a pinch, I could probably just rip these out. But I still do have tube paint left, so I'm not really ready to do that yet. And it has Winsor & Newton written all over it. I mean, I would love to have one this size or slightly bigger, but not much bigger. I'd love it to be closable. I saw some really beautiful brass ones that have really pretty colors, and I'm sort of swooning over that, but they're $400, so that's kind of goofy. So I could just get one and paint them, except that it's so hard to find little palettes like this, empty. Like, it's impossible to find them. I can get a metal one online if I'm really desperate. Like, there's only really one or two types of folding palettes I can get at Opus. But yeah, I have no idea where this obsession comes from of having to have perfect little individual personalized crap for my things. Doesn't make any sense, because it's just paint. The point of paint is to use it, not to start in pretty little packages. But, you know. Michael's haul video. Yeah. So, I got some of those pretty rocks, as you saw. I really wanted something to put them in. Because I keep knocking them down and breaking them on the other shelf. And I wanted a shadow box. Like, the problem with typical shadow box is that I wanted to actually be able to handle the objects inside without taking the whole thing apart. So I found this, and it has a magnetic door on it. Oh. So I can still play with the rocks and my little trinkets, but they won't get super dusty, hopefully. Sweet. So I'm going to stain this with something and have to build shelves, unfortunately. But they didn't have wood like that there. I got this. It was on clearance, so I just picked it up. Just in case I can't find a palette, I can, because this was only a couple of dollars, so I don't really care if I mess it up. What the heck? So it's a nice small size, and it locks open and blah, 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 and it still has the wells for the water. I can just pop these out somehow and then fill them up with my paints that I want. Ooh, it has a little brush inside. That actually looks kind of nice. So that's cool. Bonus. Yeah. And I'll probably paint the lid. And because it's only a couple of dollars, I don't have to worry about screwing up painting the lid. and this. So yeah, what? $6? And this was just in their section. I was just like, what? Because there's two things in here. I can see that there is molding paste and gloss gel medium, two things I use all the time. And that those two things alone are way worth the $6. These other things, I don't know, there's some iridescent medium in there. You know, gesso, whatever, I have gesso, and I'm not super interested in the coarse stuff, but $6, dang. So I just kind of got it. I was worried that it was, you know, someone had ripped off a sticker and put it on there, but no, it was really $6. I was like, whoa, sweet. So yeah, sweet. Fun stuff. Nice, nice, nice. So here's the thingy from before, so I tried to use a stencil but it didn't really work. Right. So I got all these little shelves. I already got a trinket in there. The shelves took way longer and a lot more work than expected because I did not measure the depth, and that was my bad. But I have to decide where to hang it. And this is what happened with the paint palette. It took me a long time to get the paint out of it because it's just it's just kids' paint. So this brush, I might keep this brush. So I wanted to gesso the lid because I wanted the surface to be white. And then I spray painted it with the same spray paint that my bicycle got. And I wish I had spray primer because I wish it was a smoother texture, but and then I added some glitter and gel medium there. So yeah, if I can't find a better palette, I got this sweet backup here. And it was $2 just to reuse the kids' paint. Yeah. So when you can't find something that you want, you gotta make it. The only downside is that the bottom is really lightweight and kind of flimsy feeling. I don't know how long this would last, honestly. It might immediately break. But we'll see. What the? Clean that, you and put your stink back on? Hmm? Did I take too much stink off?